In the previous episode, we left the Netherlands after 5 weeks and started our journey again. We visited friends in Ludinghausen and enjoyed some great riding until we arrived to Frankfurt.
Hallo!
Hallo! Frankfurt, we enjoy another bike ride guided by our friends.
After our stay in Frankfurt, we finally went back on the road again and are now on our way to Altreichenau in southern Germany, right close to the border with Austria and the Czech Republic.
As usual, we try to avoid highways as much as possible. We like those secondary roads much more anyway.
When we are at a certain spot for a bit longer, I always enjoy going into the forests for a run. As you can see, you always enjoy the local landscapes a little better. You can see more in less time. Find some spot, some way to do a circle. Generally that's great. Sometimes it means that you have to turn around because it's not really doable anymore. Glad to be on the main road again. And then you get to enjoy the scenery at least. Whereas in those small paths, the only thing you're doing is taking care you don't break an ankle. all the filming and most of all losing the way all the time. I've been running and hiking for 12 kilometers, so a little exhausted now, but I can really recommend the forest behind Alt Rijgen now, very close to the border of the Czech Republic and Austria, which is where we're going this afternoon. I hope I can still make it. So here we are, walking on the border of Germany with the Czech Republic, on our way to the triple border with Austria.
Apocalyptic view with all these dead trees is caused by a winter storm of some years ago. The forest is still recovering from it, but you can see new trees starting to grow between the old trunks. Czech Republic, and just around the corner, that's Austria.
It's magic.
Magic.
That's done. Czech.
Czech
Republic.